they can now make us speak in Grox. Watch this video to see how.
Why pay hundreds of dollars every month for AI tools when Grok AI makes it possible to create unlimited videos like this? And even generate realistic speech just like this.
You came here uninvited, and now you will never leave.
We fight today, so our family will live happily tomorrow. No retreat, no surrender.
Absolutely free. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create professional quality videos, stunning animations, and even make Grok images talk the way you want, not those weird gibberish you've probably seen floating around online, like this.
This battlefield will not break us!
I've done the research, and I'll be showing you how to craft the perfect prompts to make your avatar speak just like VO3. This will help boost engagement, whether for your storytelling channel, marketing, or any other kind of content. By the end, you'll know exactly how to unlock this tool and use it to its full potential without paying a dime. Sounds interesting, right? Let's dive in. So we'll start by going to our Play Store, and on the search bar, type in Grok. This is it. If you don't have it, you'll see the option to install. Since I already have it installed on my phone, I'll just go ahead and open it. So here is the interface. You can see here, you can ask it anything. Just like ChatGPT, you can create videos, open the camera, use voice mode, analyze documents, and edit images. This tool is packed with features. You can even attach files or photos here to have the tool analyze them for you, and much more. But for this video, we will use the Imagine feature, and it will take us to this interface. You can see all the beautiful images people have created on this platform. Let's scroll down. You can see them. They are so beautiful. And the good thing about this platform is that if you want to recreate any of these images, you can simply click here, copy the prompt, and use it. You can see this is the exact prompt they used to generate this image. You can copy it and create a similar image for yourself. And the great part is, it doesn't just generate one image. It can create thousands of similar ones. From there, you can choose the one you like. You can see them all right here. So, like this one, if you like it, you just copy the prompt and use it to create your own version just the way you want. For instance, here's an image of this man. If I want to make it into a video, I just click here and it will start processing. Within a short time, it automatically creates a video. Now you can see the animation. So smooth, so beautiful. And notice, I didn't enter any manual prompt. Without typing anything, it gave me this lovely animated video. One thing I noticed in Grok is that the animation is based on the subject's features and actions. I'll explain this better later in our speech generation, but look at this. The tool saw that the man was climbing and automatically generated a climbing animation of him. So cool. Now, if you click this drop-down icon here, you have this custom option. For example, you can customize it, tell it exactly what you want. You can also use the speech option to make your avatar talk, and other features like spicy, fun, and normal. For this tutorial, we'll focus on custom and speech, and I'll cover these other features in another video, so stay tuned. You can also see the prompts that were used to generate this man, along with other images of him in different poses. So cool. Now let's create our own image. Here in this text box, I'll paste my text prompt. I'll show you later the exact prompt I used, and then click Enter. After a few seconds, it's done generating. Look at these stunning, high-quality images. You can see other variations of the same woman in different poses, so many of them. This is amazing. Now let's click Make a Video over here and wait for it to process. Here it is, the animation. So smooth. Okay, let's say you want to customize the animation. First, come here and toggle it back to photo mode. Then click on this drop-down icon, and it will show these options like I showed you earlier. Next, click the Custom button, and a text box will appear where you can type whatever you want. Or you can copy the prompt and use ChatGPT for help. For example, I copied the prompt I used to generate this image, pasted it into ChatGPT, and asked it to help me create a short, smooth, 6-second animation for Grok. At first, it gave me too many words, so I asked it to make it shorter. That was better. I copied the result and came back to Grok. Make sure to toggle it back to picture. Then click the drop-down arrow and set it to custom. Here in the text box, I paste in the prompt I generated with ChatGPT and then hit send. And it did a smooth animation again, as you can see, though I noticed that the Grok default animations sometimes even comes out better than the manual custom animations. It all boils down to what you want to achieve. So lovely. In case you want it in landscape, YouTube 16:9 aspect ratio, Grok only supports 9:16. But here's the trick. Copy this prompt, go to any image generating website, I'll use Google Wisk for this tutorial, and it will let you generate unlimited images for free. Just paste the prompt there and boom, gives you a landscape version of the same lady. I'll just download it here. Now let's head back to Grok. Over here, you can then upload the image we just generated by clicking on this icon. Then choose the image from your photo library. First, let's turn the image into a video by clicking here, and then give it some time to process. Look at how beautiful it turned out. You can see with this method, you can turn any photo of your choice into a video for free with Grok's unlimited AI video generator features. So nice. Now let's try this speech feature with this image. So now, there is an experiment I want us to run together, based on what I just discovered with Grok. If you look at the speech option here, you'll notice a box where you can type in exactly what you want your character to say. Normally, people I've seen just type what they want it to say here, and when it doesn't sound well, they will then use another tool to lip-sync it. But stay with me because we are going to lip-sync all our characters here in Grok, and they will speak well with perfect lip-sync. So keep watching. All right, let's type something here so it can speak. Let me pull up my Google Doc because I've already prepared exactly what I want each character to say. For instance, here's one line. Every frame we capture tells a story. Today, we create magic that will inspire generations. Now, before I show you the exact method I discovered to make it speak more naturally, just like WEO3, let me demonstrate something. I'll copy this, paste it into the speech box, add she says and quotation marks, just like we do for dialogue in WEO3, and hit send. It's done generating. Let's play it. See, it's just saying rubbish. It's not saying what's in the script properly. That's the problem I want to fix, and I'll show you how to prompt it the right way so that any avatar AI will say exactly what you want, in the right tone. You know I always enjoy sharing my discoveries with you, my viewers, especially my awesome subscribers, because here we learn, grow, and earn together. So let's dive back into my doc. Here's the prompt I used to generate this image with the help of ChatGPT. Notice here I also included the animation details, what I want the image to do while speaking. You can see it here. You can also ask ChatGPT to help you with this part. Now, this is the part of what I want it to say. For example, I want this woman to say this like we prompted before. Every frame we capture tells a story. Today, we create magic that will inspire generations. And while speaking, her mouth should open and close naturally, and her expressions should match her words. This is so important, and you must always include it in your speech prompt for this Grok to get the best output. Now, this next part is optional, but you can add more actions for the animation if you want. So here's what I'll do. I'll combine the image generation text prompt, the animation instructions, and the dialogue. Then I'll copy it, go back to Grok, click on Speech, paste everything in, and hit Send. It's done generating. Let's play it.
Every frame we capture tells a story. Today, we create magic that will inspire generations.
See the difference? This time, it actually followed the script instead of giving us random speech. I'll be honest, I don't love this particular voice for her, but I know if I keep resending this prompt, I'll get a better match. What I've noticed is that Grok tries to understand the character before assigning a voice, since there's no manual voice selection yet. That's why you always need to include character description. Okay, let's try another example. This time, I'll remove the animation part so we can just generate the image first. Here's the prompt. Let's copy and paste it in Grok's box and click Generate. And now it has given us a bunch of images. So cool. Let's pick one and animate it. Pretty cool, right? No manual animation needed. I love this tool. Let me also know what you think of this tool in the comments. Now let's go back to my doc. Here is my animation. This is what I wanted to say. So now let me change what he's going to say this time. This was what he said for my intro video. I'll paste the new speech here. Like, I want him to remind viewers to like and subscribe. Very important. And of course, I'll include this important instruction. His mouth opens and closes naturally with each word. This should always be there. Just like before, I'll copy the image prompt, the animation instructions, and the dialogue, then paste everything into Grok. But this time, let's try another avatar. I think I like this one. It looks good. Select speech, paste the prompt, and hit send. It's done generating. Let's preview it.
If you watched this far, please give this video a like and subscribe for more awesome content.
Wow, this voice actually matches perfectly with his build. That's the power of doing it the right way. I love this, and I hope you liked and subscribed, like he said. Now, let's test this last prompt in a horror tone. So I'll head back to my doc, separate the animation part, and copy the image prompt. Then I'll head back to Grok, paste in the prompt, and click the arrow send button. Now let's wait for it to process, and here are the images it generated. Let's animate one and see. The animation looks so beautiful, especially knowing this is all automatic without any manual prompting. Truly amazing. So lastly, I go back to my doc. You can see the animation part and the dialogue, the mouth opening and closing in perfect sync as it speaks. I'll copy all the prompts, the image prompt, the animation, and the dialogue, and paste them here in the Grok speech box. Let's wait for it. It's done generating. Let's preview.
You came here uninvited. And now you will never leave.
Wow, I love the voice. The horror tone matches so perfectly with her frame. This is absolutely lovely. Let me know what you think about this in the comments. And hey, if you found value in this video, please motivate me by liking this video and subscribing to the channel for more tutorials like this. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.